Hello everyone, Race Mon here. I already have a load, as you can tell. It's a very long trip. It is roughly 900 kilometers. I'll go ahead and get rolling. That way we don't have to deal with it. And I'm going to try and finish it. If I don't finish it, and I have to go, then I'll get the second part up probably tomorrow. I'm hauling forklifts. As you can tell. And this interior is a bit new. I just got it pretty recently. It's new to me, that's for sure. And I finally got the interior GPS. I'm so glad. Because I can take the thing off the HUD. Speedometer map and everything else. That was great. I'm sorry about the long break that I've taken. It's been a fun week, per se. And today, right, I have an art fair to go to. And I'm gonna be going with one of my friends. So that's gonna be fun. They're actually part of the art fair. I'm not though. So I'll be going because I have an arrangement with them. The arrangement is that I have to go to the art fair. That way they can help me do a play. Because I can't do my own part by myself. And the lighting. I can't do it by myself. I need an assistant, because I'm running two boards. I'm running the special lighting and the regular lighting. And I run an ETC board, or they will be, which is digital, and I'll be running an analog board. So that's going to be interesting, because I've never used the analog board ever. Ever. This will be my first time. And I know someone who used to use it. So I might need to get a little help from them. I just hit the wrong key. So today, I'm going to finish this trip. I'm going to finish it, or at least I'm going to try. Now, I'd seen a funny post about RPM ranges. For 18-wheelers in America, they said that you should be running between 1400 and 2400. I disagree. Because 2000 seems like a high number. Even right now, with this truck, I shift before 2000, if I can. Or if I want to, rather. For Euro Truck, I've been doing quite a lot. I bought a garage, actually. I didn't buy a garage. Oops. I upgraded a garage. Now I can hold 5 trucks. I'm still in debt for the chunk. And yeah, I know. I put pushed this truck a little bit too far. I mean, I rush up all the time. I need my fuel efficiency back. Come on. There we go. Back to 37. Gosh, I just love the turbo on this truck. So good. I saw ETS simulator. Wow, that was a that was an awesome sentence that I just said. I saw American Truck Simulator and the vehicle test they have in it. And by vehicles, I mean trucks. I think they have a VNL 720 or 760, which is a Volvo. It's like a pretty common one seen in America. They have a W900, flat nose, and something else. Hope to get the game soon, and I'll be playing it from the beginning. Now, why is this truck in the left lane? I don't know. I don't know, honestly. I want inside that right lane. I'm in the left lane. Come on, speed up. Never mind, I actually need in this right lane. Ooh boy! Yep. My trailer's not okay. I don't actually want to go back. See, it's 7:59. Let's go back. Please, let's go back. Just run. Oh man. That's great. Golly. I knew I should have slowed down more than I did. Police car, jeez. I'm very focused and I have nothing to talk about as well. I mean, I would talk about politics, but that's very frowned upon. Yeah, I'm not gonna do that because politics is, it's fun. Very fun. Drop the fuel efficiency, and by drop I mean increase it. I want to get some speed. Let's go. Going roughly about 63 miles an hour. Decker Trends. Oh, Jack Carson. Okay. Ideas to talk about. It was April Fool's recently, I guess. You could count about like 10 days off. It was soon. I didn't do anything for it. Except I did joke about me being a girl with my long hair. Yeah, that was fun. I enjoyed it quite a lot. People legitimately thought I was a girl. And I was like, ha, joke's on you. Oh, God. It was so funny. I loved it. Probably one of the best jokes I've ever done with my long hair. Uh-oh, come on, come on, come on, come on. Yep. Totally meant to do that. Look at this traffic next to me. I might do a BMG collage soon. And I figured out I could use a smooth camera. Or smooth rotate, rather. So I'll probably be using that very soon. Rather than actually cutting all the video together. I mean, I could still do that. Since, I'll just have music playing over it. KSP, on the other hand, I gotta update it. I haven't updated since 0.9, basically 0.9. Oof. Oh, bones. Wow. Back there. Yeah, just a regular trailer. Doop 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 doop. There we go. Could have looked before. I could have just kept on rolling. But no. I just didn't. Oh, come on, that ain't right. I had a bad feeling about that, too. It was not red when I went under it. Not cowboys. My view. So that isn't right. And I have been thinking about what I used to steer. Like, using a keyboard, you know, and a mouse. Like, you would think, oh, you're just using a keyboard, what? Then how do you do this precise steering that you almost just crashed into a guardrail with? Well, I'm using a mouse. I do have a wheel that I don't know if it's gonna work or not. I gotta get a little piece for it on the tip for it to go to a USB. And if it does work, I'll be using it. Do I have pedals with it and everything? I don't have a clutch though. That's the sad part. So I'm gonna have to find out how I'm gonna do that. It does have paddle shifters. But yeah, I don't know. It's gonna be a weird experience using it for the first time. Well, not the first time. Because I've used it before. It's just going to be really different. Oh. Yep. Yep. Let's just... Yep. Oh, gosh. What time is it? 1437. I think I just broke the game. Yeah, let's go back. Almost 20 minutes in. 16 minutes and 50 seconds. Man, oh man. Onward. Is that a trail yard? Trail yard? Train yard? It is. Ooh. Oh man, have I lost my fuel efficiency? And my speed. I don't know what's with the AI, but at certain times they freak out. And by freak out, I mean freak out. Like they did earlier. And was it just that turn that it came around that they did it? There's no way. Whoop. I was up here, I thought. And hopefully they don't do it again. Because I will quick save if they do it again. I mean, yeah, it was my fault. It was theirs too. It was both of our faults. I could have slowed down, but I didn't. Because, you know, why should I? So silently just rolling down the wall at 124 kilometers an hour, roughly 73 miles an hour. It's 450 kilometers to go now on this trip. So I could rush, like I am doing now, and finish with a pretty good time. Or I can stop now and do it later. I'm gonna try and get most of it in. If I can get it within another 10 minutes, then it'll be 30 minutes long. As long as nothing happens. Using cruise control, because, you know, why not? If I can use it, why not? Oh man, really? I hate those. Like, they make me lose all my momentum. Uphill, too. God, this just looks so weird. And my fuel efficiency is going down, literally. No, I'm just kidding, not literally. But it's decreasing. 39.3 liters per kilometer. Per 100 kilometers, wow. If it was 39 liters per kilometer, that would be terrible. Come on, efficiency. I want you back. Whoa, I almost hit that wall. What? 1%? What? Why? What happened? And this load costs like $45,000. And don't I have to rest soon? Great, the one button that I gotta press to see it, I can't press. I didn't sleep, haven't I? What? I'm confused. Very confused. Very confused. Thought I had 6 hours to go. Now if I have that much time to sleep, I mean, I could just do this in one go. Oh, I know what it was. On the ferry, when I went across, 5 hours, I slept. Forgot about that. I always forget that you can sleep on a ferry, as long as you're in your vehicle, I believe. I don't even know what people do on there if they don't sleep for 5 hours. Oh, boss, full shock. Let's do it. Okay. That was nice. Scary. Why would you speed up right as I slow down? Why not speed up before I slow down? Golly. Just look at that little needle down there. I love it. I love that little needle. The turbo needle. It's so good. I love it. Right, fuel efficiency. I need it. It's about 25 minutes in, but I have 300 kilometers to go. Come on, I gotta finish this. Kilometers ago, I'm at 100 kilometers an hour. Could have shifted a long time ago, I probably should have. Don't even, car, please don't. No, please, no. Stick to your lane. You wanna go? You wanna race? Yeah, it wins. That little Volkswagen. I've been there thousands of times getting off there. Oh man, I'm back. This chair that I sit on has really no back support. For one, I don't even have my back on it, the back of the chair. So what support am I going to get out of it? Come on, car. Can you go any faster? Please don't. Don't get out of your lane. Please, no. Okay, good. Yeah, just lane drift in there, don't question it. We're 25 minutes in. We have 240 kilometers to go. Yeah, I don't think I'm gonna finish this. What do I hear? Oh my word, it's weird. Oh, I hear the vehicles next to me. No, don't hit the guardrail. 7% damage on my truck. Oh, fuck. Oh, my word. That's mainly the tires that's damaged from. Here goes my frame rate. Oh, don't cut the corner like that. By corner, I mean don't cut off the truck. 6 grand from a driver. Fuel efficiency back with this hump. Let's go. I think I only have 600 horsepower. That's great. Oh, do you see the little knob? Oh my word. It's so cute. Keep up. Gosh. Go ahead. Oh my gosh. I'm using cruise control again, just for a little bit. And let's just forget fuel efficiency at this point because I won't get this done. I'll do 130 more kilometers and I have a minute and a half until it's 30 minutes in. Because I'm running on a time schedule. Yeah, I'm running on a time schedule right now. Forgot my blinker. I'm tired. That's what I heard next to me. I want to maintain 38.5 liter per 100 kilometer average. It looks like I won't be doing that.
Oh boy. Oh howdy.
Well howdy, little car. It reminds me of a Toyota Yaris. Are we gonna go, please? Truck shouldn't be governed. please move over. Forget it. I'm going. They're not even having any cows in there. I never ran out of it. Come on. Pay some respect to your Swedish ally. If they are even allies.
Oh boy. Oh hell, dude.
You all have no idea how tired I am. Wait, do they have the Italian flag, Victor? I don't know if they did. I want to see if they have the Italian flag following for that. But I can't talk. My tongue is just in tongues. Yeah, I know. My English is great. Yes, no speeding tickets. Yes. Frame rate. I can't stand having a lead time. It just kills it. Oh boy. 8% damage from my truck. That's great. And I'm getting a phone call and I gotta answer it. But I can't answer it. I got it earlier. But I can't answer it. I need to. Oh, right, my headlights. Oops. What are you? Mercedes? I think so. I'll just finish this, even though I'm running out of time, basically. I'm just gonna finish it. The boat. Because I'm just rocking this paint job. Forget you then. It's unfair. Why don't you let me in? So much car. Wait, wasn't I behind this truck or no? I don't remember. Wait, I thought I was behind a Renault. What is this truck? I wanna know. Come on, come on, come on. I wanna know. What is it? It's a DAF. Fuck it. It's right there. It's right there. Can't I just get a move on and be there? Let's get this start, dude. Thank you. Golly. I'm not even gonna replay for that. I've done this only a few times. Full interior. What's so bad about this? How's it? Good enough for me. We're done. We made it. We've earned $39,890. I'm gonna level up. Yes, I leveled up. Yeah. I wonder what I got. Should I go for this? Longer than 1500 kilometers. I'll get 5% more. I'll say 5% more. What kind of upgrades do I have now? Oh, just that? That's it? What about these? No? Okay. Well, could pay off a few loans, but I don't think so. Alright, so that'll do it. So this has been RacerMon, or RacerMan Gaming, and I will see you later.